My most humble thanks, 'tis thanks to thee the dragon erred not from his vows. Please, take this, a final gift of thanks. Now, hasten on thy journey, but wake not the slumbering princess, as the fire waneth does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. My help now is the fire.
Thank you. Eleanor. Help me, please. The Red Hood has come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
Thank you. my thanks, Ashen One. With this will I paint a world. Please tell me thy name. I would name this painting after thee. My thanks. I will paint a world of that name. It will be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. And one day, it will make someone a goodly home. I wonder when Uncle Gale intends his return. I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle home. My thank I will assure one. My of one day.
Some time. I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the man swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in... Then he is, I can... Found a proper red eye. Brilliant. I knew you were no ordinary man. Now invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. Now invade and come on.
Thank you.
chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, you are... Expected to see you here. Couldn't resist her any longer in all her festering glory. And now you want to ravage her soul as well. I sowed the seeds, I'll prune the mess. I, Leonard, swear so upon my vows to the goddess. Certainly no beast wrapped in human skin. Blessed Rosaria.
Russian one. Of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fire. The old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.